All right, when we're talking about offers, the thing that a lot of people are not looking at is where is the direction of the market going in. So right now, the good news is if you have a done for you offer, if you're an agency and you're providing something where you're doing it for people, guess what? 2023 is gonna be an amazing year for you. So I don't want you to freak out if you're not doing done for you. I just want you to know that when a market is correcting like it is right now, we are in a market correction, we are in a recession, look at the interest rates, look at the stock market, look at crypto, right? You know this is happening. People's cash flow in their businesses is going down. So what you do to fend against this is if you are doing done for you, elaborate on what it is you're actually doing for people. Maybe ask your clients and customers, where else could they actually use your services? Where are some hidden pockets of things you could be doing, expanding reach, giving more value, and taking burden off of businesses that are already overwhelmed, they're already behind, they already have a ton of team doing stuff, and they really need to be able to outsource pockets out. I'm gonna do another reel on what you can do if you're done with you, but I just wanted agency owners to know, hey, we get you, and it's gonna be a great year.